1, 2, 1, 2. Hello. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to ask you to put your hands together for a great band who've come all the way down from the north. Features the same guy that played drums with me in my group when we pretty much, not long first time, Joseph Porter and the fantastic Blythe Power.
Thanks, Steve. That was... I'll revise entirely all the things I was going to say about you in return. Righto, we're going to introduce you to Jack tonight. He's not going to say this before, but very excited. We're going to start with a song, how can I put it? There's a piece of graffiti in Bermondsey that survived from the 1930s, and it said, Mosley for a slump. And there's a song about the division in current UK society. And what a bunch of cunts they were. So, are we ready? Mosley or slump?
1, 2, 3, 4. Mosley or slump. Chaos needs occupation, stop the rot, man the pumps, it's Mosley or slump. A face upon the screen, with ratchets on the high streets, and New Time and Lifestyle magazine, marching off to war, in the midnight masquerade, in a bad impersonation of another man's crusade, to guns that never saw, and in persistent size. Strength in unity, just madness in the eyes. Mosley or slump, the writing's on the wall. Your revolutions are where now there's nothing left at all. Was in vain. Your vision was strange but true. But those people you believed in never once believed in you. They're all another path, and benedictions gave. My dreams of what the pleasure and celebrity betrayed. And then hands upon the cross, my debt and mortgage nailed. One tax day with the lottery in the famous sound as well. It's the popular vote by the popular voice. Mosley or slump, and the people will see. Come swiftly make history, come strictly, come dancing with me. Thank you.
have any old songs for you tonight. We thought that since it's not really a live power show, so we just sort of take the opportunity to play it. This is called Timeline. It's about stalking your ex on the internet. How does it start? B. Yeah, there we go. And the dreadful consequences of doing so.
Are we ready? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Time!
Yeah, this has got to be an album track next. About 20 years' time, it might grow on you enough to actually listen to it, but for the time being, we're going to put up with it. It's called Satyromastics. It's like some dreadful crossing habits. I'm not going to go into details. Oh, the CD, read between the lines. I'm going to function. I'm so glad. One, two, three. Around the Jericho walls, that one in the movie, see you. Captain. I used to go to Arlington Square in Islington quite regularly. And painted on the wall just round the corner was a piece of graffiti which said, "Good old Monty, thanks for victory." And it had been there since 1942, after the Battle of Alamein. And so this is a song about General Montgomery and about all the people who died to make him famous. And it's called Monty's Brothers. Is it still there, anybody who hangs out in Islington?
Right.
Save all the hard ones till last. Play Seven Summers. This is a song about are there any fellow travellers from the early 80s and Argo punk movement here today? Yes, we all bring up and I respect it. Song about I lived in Islington on the dole for 7 years, it was fucking brilliant. Complete, absolute waste of all of this. I've definitely not. I'm going to go back on all of this. It's like this little magic bottle I inhabited. Little Seven Summers. And it's a pier to the North London line. The highest note ever, which I won't hit tonight. Oh yeah, there is a one of the verses is a character sketch of Mr. Mark Astronaut, by the way, which is you can try and pick that one out for yourself. One, two, three, four. Sisters, 73 to Newington Green, Dalston Junction in between, Oxford Harbour and Hackney Downs, up to Canterbury and Camden Town. We're living in this real world. Save it, email. Nosy neighbours keep in watch. Nervous teachers change the lock. Save those houses. importantly, the love and the generosity and the kindness and everything that's gone into this weekend. That's what Mark Hustman was to me, just a decent bloke. And this room here, everyone in it, in the mood in it, yeah, it's fucking great. So, thanks, Mark. Tonight with a traditional folk meme. You know those stupid songs in which two people are shagging when they shouldn't, and some stupid little fucking bird flies off and tells a third party that, hey, your missus is with such and such. And it's not funny when it happens to you. There's a song called Catherine, and it has a subtext.
Too much info.
It's actually about some Catherine Steinberg had an affair with John Gaunt in this thing, and they actually had several children. And in this fantasy piece, Catherine and John are like, well, John, you know, listen to the story, if you can make it out. This is called a little bit hysterical, but thanks for having us, everyone. Really privileged to be here tonight. And we'll see you somewhere, some way. We have CDs and t-shirts over next to me, and all this part of Mark's tat. They cost, one of our CDs costs as much as all of Mark's tat put together. But you still might want to come and try them out. They're very good. Not as good as the next one. Here we go then, Catherine, good night from us. Yeah? 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you very much.